Ah, there you two are.
O'Brien, you don't normally join the fray.
Well, my doctor told me I need exercise. I assume you both know that the FBC has cordoned off the entire area. However, in the past few weeks, a number of mysterious carcasses have washed up.
I guess the FBC couldn't cover up a mess this big. Yeah?
Anyone who knows what happened here is going to put two and two together.
And that's what I've sent the BSAA in to investigate. Did you pick up your new equipment from Quint?
Yeah. Genesis or something. Is that its name?
You didn't bother to read the manual, did you?
No. I brought it with me, just in case.
I hope you read quickly, because you're gonna need it on your mission.
Yeah. I'm on it.
Ah, look at this mess. Oh, they're rotted to hell.
Skin's so pale. I've never seen anything like it.
Use the Genesis to get a reading on it. The Genesis requires a decent sample size to get an accurate reading. Scan the carcasses on the beach and send me your data.
Have a look at this.
I'm getting something from inside it.
Careful now.
Don't worry. I've done this before. I've got something. What is this? If it's an engineered mutation, this could prove a link.
I'll run some tests on this. Continue with the investigation. Out there. That's where Terra Grigia was. Has it been a year already?
Don't worry. We're on it. After Raccoon City, this must be a cakewalk.
I suppose. So why'd you quit the FBC for this outfit?
I wanted to be more involved. I wanted to fight.
I see you two are okay. Continue with the investigation, but proceed with extreme caution.
Oh, that smell must have ruptured from gas.
Christ, what a mess.
We don't have enough data to run a complete analysis. Gather some more samples from the carcasses on the beach.
Thank you.
I've collected enough samples.
Good. Get them to me ASAP. Hurry up and neutralize it.
Finally, some peace and quiet.
All in a day's work for you two, eh? All right, enough chit-chat. Get that sample data to me.
There you are. Nice work.
No doubt about it. These corpses show signs of viral infection.
And I bet it's no coincidence they came through the FBC's block. Okay.
Well, we did all we can. Now, we wait for the results to come back from HQ. Huh? It's the emergency line. Yeah, it's me. Uh-huh. What? Yes, that's fine. I'll take it from here. We'll have to speed things up. Starting now. Uh-huh. Good. Good. Get to it. Jill. Parker. You two are still on the case.
What happened?
We lost contact with Chris and Jessica.
When? How?
We're not certain. I've sent their last known coordinates to your terminals.
The signal was lost over the ocean. I thought they were in the mountains chasing Veltro. But judging from their position, they must be
on a ship. I'll go back to HQ. Take charge of the search and rescue. You two will be my eyes out there.
Yes, sir.